you are irritated with your default ROM and with some sluggy UI of your Android. You are looking for one cool custom ROM. Then here we are. We have most popular two brands or two extremes of custom ROM. One, the Lineage OS. After the shutdown of the cyanogen mode, this one arrived. It gives pure stock Android feel. And the second extreme is the Beast. Yeah, it's Resurrection Remix OS. It gives more and more customization. Well, let's see, made a fight with these two things. So, welcome to In-Depth Look, episode number 6. First, we see some initials. In my case, I have installed Lineage OS version 14.190. And also it's official and stable build, everything working fine. In another side, we have official and stable Resurrection Remix OS version 5.8.3. Everything works fine and both are running Nougat 7.1.2. Now you can ask, hey Stark, everything working fine, then why you made this video? Well, this video all about seeing which is the best for you. So let's see though. First we start with booting time. I have turned on the device same time. Let me see which is showing the lock screen first. While reading this script, actually I don't know which one will win. So just see the result yourself. Here is the second thing, the benchmark test. Basically, benchmark test shows the device performance. It's not about your ROM, but if you installed any garbage as a ROM, it reduces your performance. That's why we are checking. We will see which one will get high marks. The result is, I'm going to show you. Hey ho, of course the winner is Lineage. It got 19k 149, and the Resurrection got 18k 996. The difference is 153. The main problem in Resurrection in support on 3-dimensional stuffs. It lost score on that. It's not the end. Let's we do the test on loading time on 3D stuffs. Here I'm opening temporary 2 in both the side simultaneously. Let's we see which one finish the loading screen first. Now the test going more accurate. Let's we find which ROM triggers the default apps first. But you should know these things. I have installed the same G apps for both the devices and apps and Gmail account also. Before starting the test phase, I cleared all the background apps. So it might give the result little bit accurate. I am not going to tell the winner in this test. Just fix yourself. And let's we see about the battery performance. Battery drainage wise, both are similar, there is no doubt. But yeah, same. After doing this test, I got the decision. Well, both are good ROM. If you consider about performance, gaming, energy as the one, the Lineage OS is the winner. There is no doubt. Also, the best thing in Lineage is It doesn't come with root. If you want, you can root your device. That's all. And now resurrection. This is my daily driver. I'm using resurrection in my device for last 10 to 12 months because of its specification and customization level. It gives full freedom to customize your device. You have network speed indicator in status bar, pi control, and it goes on. This ROM is pre-rooted. However, the performance is Lineage, the feature is resurrection. I more often go with customization with decent performance. If Lineage gives the features of resurrection remix, I definitely choose Lineage OS. But it never going to happen. Also, the development wise, the Lineage is way more forward. They directly moved Oreo 8.1. Also, they are the best when it comes to releasing unofficial builds. And both the ROM started to build Oreo. So yeah, that's what about this. I definitely use Resurrection Remix in this device. And 2 weeks back, I switched my Asus device to Cardinal AOSP Oreo 8.2 official. That's also great. I know it's out of content, but let me know which one do you like, performance or customization, in the card what appearing right now. And thank you for your great and valuable support. We are in the new vision of 2018, so welcome with smile and wish you happy new year, and I will see you next year. This is Code Motto.